Okay, don't get hit. But
hey,
don't
so
get a hit again.
The war between the demons and Fisk is really heating up.
I know. Even Shocker's a part of it. Got roped into running jobs for the demons.
These guys are serious. Do they just want to replace Fisk?
That'd be bad enough. Hope it's not something worse.
Okay. This one up here. And then... actually, let's do this one first. Yeah.
Attention units. Civilians need help following a severe collision. Officers, please converge on Longacre.
Where? I'm not seeing it. Got it. Hell's Kitchen. Oh, Easter egg. Hell's Kitchen Easter egg. Level 11. 3 skill points? Damn. Okay. Okay. Suits. Negative suit. I like this one. Let's go with that. Bulletproof? Fuck yeah. Okay, so we don't have to wear the suit just for the bulletproof vest. We can just change back to our original. Okay, gotcha. Web attacks, generate more focus. Ooh, I like this one. Okay. Gadgets. Let's do this one. And this one. And this one. And this one. Unlocks at level 15. Okay. Spider drone. Need a base token. Okay, yeah, let's do that. And I guess this one. Okay, cool. Thank you.
tower's back up already.
When Spider Cop's on the job, come hell or high water, the job gets...
Nope.
She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around, someday.
Okay, we got like two more landmarks. Jesus, can't even speak. Three more landmarks and two more backpacks. Okay, let's do it. Let's do those really quick. I don't know what to do. Why, yo? Huh? Huh? Okay, let's see here.
Nice composition, if I do say so myself.
Ever was.
Web throw.
Officers, how? Pull your wounded back. I'll handle this.
Come on. Web throw. Really, dude? kidding me? Come on. Come on. Okay, landmark over here.
This tower. If I was them, I might start thinking about a new name.
Okay, over here.
Narcotics sale in progress. Mobilize on Monk Park.
Where? I don't know, dude. I don't know, dude. Old glasses? Okay, that should be everything. Well, except for the crimes. But yeah. Let's do the mission.
Got it, boss. Tripling security. Demons won't touch a thing. Listen up! Demons are making moves on all our caches. Lost two tonight already. Boss may be in lockup, but that don't mean his hardware's up for grabs.
Comm check, Eagle 2. You up?
Eagle 2 reporting in. Eyes on.
What caches are the demons after? Need to take out Fisk's men and figure out what they're guarding. Whatever it is, I don't want it in Fisk's or the demons' hands. Snipers everywhere. Might need to deal with them first.
I'm getting hungry. Maybe I'll try that new Thai place in Hell's Kitchen.
Junk scattered around here. A well-placed web shot could make a great distraction. They're trying to seal. And where does it lead?
What the hell is this place?
Ship hasn't come through here in years.
Kid, you really are slow, you know that? It's an old bootlegger hideout.
Oh, wow. So, tunnels and secret rooms and stuff?
Tunnels and stuff, yeah. Like the tunnel right there.
Get up! That you? Oh, come on! Spider-Man here!
Sleep it off.
Come on, Impact Web. Recover.
Hey, you've been quiet, Frank. Fall asleep on us?
How come we're just focusing on
Frank? Oh, crap. Hey, someone check on him.
I'm on it.
Stand by.
I literally didn't see that coming.
Wait, can I upgrade my impact web?
Sniper has a guard watching him. May need to divide and conquer.
Safety's up.
Sweet dreams.
Yep.
Nobody gets past me.
There's a guy down here. You didn't see that. Just those two left? Okay.
Now.
He's in.
Yeah.
Why do you light them up? He's webbing me.
And I lost him. Good job, Spidey.
Okay, that should be all of them.
You know we can't have vigilantes trespassing or doing illegal searches.
Yeah, I know.
Which is why I brought a warrant. So what do you say we do some perfectly legal searching?
I like the sound of that. What's your name?
Officer Davis. Call me Jeff. And you are? Just messing with you. My son's a big fan.
So, that warrant cover breaking down doors?
Not without a lot of extra paperwork.
Okay. I'll find another way in.
Okay.
Any place this rundown should have a hole in the wall or a broken window.
Check around back. I'd go myself, but you know, not Spider-Man.
Sealed up the front, but I bet they didn't take as much care with the rest of it.
Like where? Is it out there?
There's gotta be a sneaky way in for a guy who can climb walls.
Well, I'm not seeing it. That didn't work. Oh. Really, dude? No. Yes, please. Thank you.
I feel like I'm in a horror movie. Hello? Any fisherman with a grudge and a hook for a hand? Okay, where's that locked door?
Over here.
Jeff, you there? I'm doing my best to refrain from knock-knock jokes.
Appreciate it. Is Duncan Buck calling the door?
Okay. Now what? There's gotta be something to do with that.
Yeah, got it.
If we can overload it, that should force the door open.
Smart, but I don't have anything that packs enough current.
Roger.
Stun gun, genius. Capacitors in this are just what I need for an upgrade I've been thinking of.
Okay. Ooh, nice. Okay.
Electric web for the win.
A gadget man, huh? You remind me of my son. Started taking apart the TV when he was 5. Now he's unlocking his friends' phones.
Sounds like he could teach me a few things.
Okay. Nothing illegal in plain sight?
Kinda anticlimactic, huh?
At first glance. Let's look closer.
Looking for something specific?
This yard's been here a long time. Bootleggers used to use it back in the day.
Gotcha. Those guys love their hidden rooms.
Check it out. Sound hollow to you? I got a hidden panel, like the one on the door. The conduits lead out the back. Look for another junction box.
Let's see if my mask lenses can pick up the conduits.
Ah.
Did that work?
Nah. Must not be the right box. Keep looking.
Ah, it's up there.
Thanks. No way I could have unlocked this myself.
Hey, I doubt I would have found it without you. Got a big fat nothing.
Well, there's one secret room that could be more. Notice anything about the floor?
They can hide the doors, but not the scrapes they leave.
Keep an eye out for more of those.
Okay.
Now that I know I'm after scrapes, I should take another look around. Pay dirt! Scrape, no door. None I can see anyway.
Great. Be right there. Maybe not. Elevator's busted.
Sit tight. I'll pull you up.
Ah, that's what that's for. Wait, what? Oh, over there.
I could use a little help with the elevator.
Right, I'm on it. Second floor, rusted machine parts, big honking rats. Careful, the bridge is out.
I got this one.
Nice, stuck the landing and everything.
We're not all donut eaters.
Fair enough.
Another secret door. I'll rig the lock. Let me know if you find the junction box.
Yep, on it.
No. This door must be hooked to another box.
What? Oh, I see it. Trick shot.
Nailed it.
Yep.
Hell yeah, you did.
Come on. Go faster.
Hey, check this out.
Nothing. I'm starting to feel like this is Fisk's way of messing with me.
Well, look at the walls. They kept guns here. They wouldn't have moved them to the front door. Gotta be a passageway we're missing. Check out the wall. This might control access to another area.
Fisk's men were talking about a vault. Maybe we're close.
Bet on it. Looks like a dual circuit. See if you can find a second junction box.
Like down there?
If I were a junction box, where would I be?
Follow the conduits. They should lead you in the right direction.
Found it.
Oh, I know. I know what to do.
Clear.
Yeah.
You were right, Jeff. Trap door.
Outstanding. Think you can help me out? This thing's heavy. One, two, three.
Well, that isn't spooky at all.
Probably an old bootlegger's tunnel.
And it looks like no one's cleaned it since Al Capone.
Big chunk of concrete in the way. I can't get through.
Let me see how it looks from the top.
Ah, over here.
Got room to maneuver here. Hang on.
I'm blocked. Anything you can do?
What was that?
Subway, maybe. Let's hustle. Place is unstable.
Okay, that definitely wasn't a subway.
No. Sounded like explosives.
And that sounds like demons.
The vault! Hurry! Come on, let's go!
Damn. Demons are already gone. How'd they beat us here?
Must be a back door. See if you can find it.
This place is one hell of an armory. Was.
There's a fenced-off room here they didn't bother with.
Too much effort to break in when you can just peel back the wire mesh over this gun rack.
They didn't want the non-lethal stuff. They passed up smoke grenades, flashbangs. Smash and grab. They were moving fast. Got empty crates here. And it looks like they took the ones they didn't clean out.
There. They blew the locks to get in.
Shh. Demons. Stay here.
Hell no. It'll take both of us to stop them. And some of these. They're moving. Let's go.
Get them!
Find cover! That's what I'm talking about!
I'm trying to do my part. Firing!
Reloading! Hold on.
Now you're just showing off!
There's a guy dodging bullets. Look out!
I'm a little impressed!
Keep watching.
Stay clear! I've got him! I got your back!
Thanks, I needed that!
Taking aim!
Your timing is impeccable! Friends too!
You okay?
Go! I'll catch up!
If I lose two trucks full of gunmen in one day, it's time to hang up the webs.
It's a big bet.
Safe, Jeff. Don't do anything crazy. Keep it up. Bystanders will get shot.
Yes.
I gotta get in close. Hey guys, room for one more? Here's your stuff.
Yes.
To run on time.
Come on.
Oh.